What are your expectations for this matchup inside the unforgiving structure?
I expect to see these superstars at their most barbaric. The confines of the cell have a funny way of bringing out a competitor's most devious tendencies.
You almost have to have some kind of sick creativity when you step inside these walls.
Now on the outside, right by those cell walls.
Settling on the kendo stick, no good can come from this. Kendo stick to the skull!
He foiled that attempt.
And he sends him into the corner. Oh my, what a splash! Shoulders down for the count, and kicks out at two.
I really thought he was going to get his shoulder up at one.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Oh my gosh!
This is not an environment you can prepare for. What's the state of mind a superstar must have coming in?
A competitor must be relentless if they want to survive Hell in a Cell. They have to put the fear of the unforgiving steel out of their mind.
Now, the steel can feel like a cheese grater being dragged down your face. It can mangle your body. Samoan drop. And he's able to reverse.
How insulting is that?
Backbreaker.
Oh, the claw. There's the claw. This could be it.
Give up now. Swallow your pride and submit.
Whoa, whoa, look at that. And somehow he's able to work his way out of the hold. Oh, saw it coming.
Uh-oh, this is...
Here's a pin for the title. He gets an emphatic kick out.
An almost instantaneous kick out there. A lot of work left to do.
Oh, that'll give you whiplash. Oh, look at that. Nina! Man, that hurts! Jumping clothesline! What agility!
He fends off the...
Thanks for coming!
He's in total disbelief. That did not finish the job.
Everyone watching this is in total disbelief right now.
And it's going to take composure now. Could just win the championship on the line.
One, two.
No, stops the count at two.
What a match.
Suplex, but that's not all.
Now a pin for the championship.
One, two.
Oh, how did he get the shoulder up?
Both competitors digging into wells they didn't even know existed. Coming in hot.
And now the most dangerous area inside the cell.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
What a shot.
He's got him in the crosshairs. You can just feel it. Their championship dream has become reality.
We really are looking at a new era, Cole. Soak it in.